Oh my God, it's 12 o'clock. What am I doing still up? You know what? I'll tell you what I'm doing up. Justin Bieber just came out with another song. All right, we had Yummy, and I made a special appearance on his Instagram and his YouTube. So maybe, you know, maybe they'll do a fan reaction to this one too. We got a new one called Get Me for his new album coming out on Valentine's Day. I'm about to be making sweet love to that one. You already know. It's called Changes. But if you're new here, please subscribe. Follow me on Instagram. Let's jump in this one. It's got Kalani in it. She's talented. She has an amazing voice. Oh, you don't compare, don't fit in with them. Do you get me? Ooh. Judging by the way you open up, you get me. Ooh, out of this world, hands on, baby, now you send me. Looking at the way we're blending in, you get me. Bieber! Oh my goodness. Making me sweat already. Alright. Calm down. Vocals.
See you looking beyond the surface. Can tell by the questions you're asking. You got me low, keep nervous. It feels like we're wrong. Same way, yeah. Intended to relate. I mean, what are the chances? Never thought I'd connect with you. Not in these circumstances. Oh, you don't compare, don't fit in with them. Do you get me? Judging by the way you open up, you get me.
Ooh, out of this world. Bieber. Is this album gonna be nothing but love songs, romantic songs? It is coming up on Valentine's Day, so I don't know. This out of this world, hands on me, baby, now you send me. Bieber, why are you making me like that right now? Got my hair standing up and all. The way we're blending in, you get me.
We gotta rewind that. When they're singing together. Beautiful. What in the world is... Alright, we got that background going on. My voice sounds like fucking Little Mermaid in the background. Okay, I want to see a music video for that one. I can just envision some salsa dancing of some sort, if you know what I'm trying to say, you know, some Magic Mike up in there. But straight off the bat, had some Drake vibes to that, 100% Drake vibes. He took some notes on Scorpion on the, you know, the A-side cover. But anyways, Bieber, I have a feeling this album's gonna be nothing but lovemaking. It's gonna be dedicated to Hailey, just by Yummy, and this one's to Get Me. I can't wait.
I cannot wait. I will be doing an album review. The last one I did was Selena Gomez, but we cannot be saying her name and Bieber's name in the same sentence, so let's leave it at that. But Bieber, I will be doing an album review on Changes. So, anyways, put in the comments below what you thought about the song. Like I said, Drake vibes 100% on this album. And Kalani, I want to see you in more. I want to see you start doing some solo songs. Actually, you probably have some solo songs. I just haven't listened to them. So, you know what? I'm going to go dive into that and learn more about you because your voice, perfecto. Anyways, if you're new here, like I said, subscribe. And if you enjoy my terrible dancing, I'll keep on doing it. And I'll see you guys later. Good night.